In Tarkov, you don't always need to take the shot immediately. Sometimes it is better to hold your fire and stalk your prey until a better opportunity presents itself. For today's video, I look like this. Equipped with nothing but a pistol and a headset, I will put my skills to the ultimate test. Will I be able to kill someone with just this? It's not any pistol after all, it's the 5.7, the Tarkov's most loved pistol. I start this raid with one of the dorm spawns, and I go straight there. I'm hoping to find other people rushing dorms as well, perhaps not expecting me already waiting for them here this early. I see no one though, and I'm starting to think that I might be met with slower players up ahead. I hear shots, and if there's one thing you know about me, it's that I'm attracted to shots. I start moving towards there. But what's that? Sounds like someone is getting hurt nearby. Could they have walked into the wrong type of bush? I start to investigate. In this quiet part of the map, there's just two shots and somebody is dead. That's a bit sus. I'm really starting to think that I am dealing with a mega rat, so I just find a nice rock to sit on and wait for his next move. And there he is. My target is moving, and I don't trust myself to hit this difficult shot, so I decide to wait. I keep a safe distance and start following him. There's a lot going on in this raid. That's good. Background noise is always helpful when you're trying to sneak behind someone. At this point, I'm a bit unsure about where he has went. I start fearing that my chase has been too slow. But then I hear suppressed shots very close. Could this be my guy? I watch him cross the road, but again, the shot is too difficult to take. If I want to hit that head eyes, I need to get closer. I get distracted by shots from two-story dorms, seemingly aimed at me, so I start sprinting. Not exactly what I have planned, and I think my guy has heard me. Luckily, my aim is on point today. I grab the loot as I am gathering info about my next quest, a chaos in construction. With my newly acquired scope, I decide to go up the hill and take a peek. I really should have listened to my own advice and waited for a better opportunity, but oh well. I doubt that he is going to re-peek that anytime soon, so I decide to get closer from a different direction. I've just blindly run into construction, so I need to be careful of the stronghold or any people possibly positioned behind me. I want to get eyes onto the skeleton. If only my PMC could step over a pallet. I'm guessing that the players are below the skeleton now, so I decide to take it closer once again. Don't forget, keep repositioning, always keep your enemy guessing. I hear someone close, but because I think I'm still in the middle of two squads fighting, I don't engage in combat and stay hidden. The truth is, this was the last time I heard anyone in this raid. Who did they just fight though? And why did they leave in such a hurry? This I will never find out. So we have learned a lesson. While sometimes it is good to wait for a better moment to attack, other times waiting too long will lead to missed opportunities. And only you and your game sense can judge when to push forward and when to stay back. Mainstream. Flow like water, so I'm going mainstream.